Everybody and welcome back to Project Zomboid. As you see, I have made my way up to Louisville. I am in one of the little military checkpoints, I would say east of Louisville. There is a map that I added over here that is a military base for the power station. So we're going to see how that goes, because I'm out of 9mm ammo still. I am out of... Well, no, I think I've still got a little bit of shotgun ammo left. But I'm out of 9mm. I've got shotgun ammo, but shotgun isn't really that great. But either way, we are joined by Daryl. He is on his way over here, because I forgot my sledgehammer. I don't know if I need a sledgehammer or not. I need to try to get this car out of the way first, that way I can get the Humvee I found through. But let's go ahead and join him in VC. Okay, dear Lito, I am live.
Yeah.
Okay, that one's in good shape. There's a car that's in the way, I'm trying to move it. One of those that has the tires off.
You know, you said that the one's OP.
Mm-hmm.
Which one was the OP one? The small little Kamaz one?
I don't know. I'd have to look again.
All right, I'm looking. Where's the Zomboid channel?
Does have enough gas in it to move, so. I'm so excited, I can hotwire cars now.
Ooh, nice.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. This one is the OP one. But then the other one.
Wait, which way are you going to be coming from? Through Louisville or from this little road south?
What do you mean south?
You normally come through and open up the south here from whichever direction you come from. I don't know. I don't know where you're coming from.
I can come and do that if you want me to.
No, I'm just wondering which way you're coming here, but now it doesn't really matter because I moved the car out of that path if you do come that way.
Is it easier for me to come to there?
I don't know. I don't know what that... No. Maybe. I don't know.
I don't need to go through Louisville. I need to go through West Point and then come down by where the drag strip was, or is. Past the...
So about that, I don't know how that road is. That's the thing, because there is Lake Cumberland over there. I don't know how much of that it takes up. Or no, it should be deeper in. It's like a little bit past the mall or some shit, so yeah, maybe.
I don't know. I'll get there as fast as I can. Okay. Without blowing up.
The front of the... something.
It's that car, the little Kamaz, it's the OP one, but the Kamaz Typhoon K isn't. Apparently it's very fragile unless you modify it. What the hell's that place?
The military base I was talking about, but it was just tents and the fucking thing. I don't know why it's so big and bulky now. Yeah, see, it was just tents. Now it's like fucking barricade walls and everything. Like, what the hell?
What, base material? I fucking take it over.
But it's like someone built a base here and uploaded it. A lot of fuel barrels here. Would like for the sun to rise.
Yeah, I seen a very cool trailer yesterday. You know, like how some people take parts of cars, like chopping them in half and then put like a trailer axle and all that on it. I seen that, one of those on this game.
Yeah, you should have seen, I believe the new Volkswagen I added adds one of those in too.
That's what it might be. It was pretty cool. It was like, you know, like you get in your... Pardon me. You know how you get your old cars when they got the, like, the panels on the side? Like the old school cars, like pickups?
Mm-hmm.
It was like that, but a trailer.
Ah, the sun can't come up any fucking quicker, can it?
Or is the 320 in game?
There are no vehicles here either?
Have you been over to the logging place above Marlborough? Oh my god, I can't speak today.
Of course. All drill. Okay. Big ass walls for one itty bitty tent. Makes sense.
See.
I can barely see my butthole in all of this shit. Probably a good thing.
I could tell you guys have been this way.
Which way?
There's death everywhere.
Oh yes, of course. I went through there and killed everything in my path.
Nope, you didn't kill that one.
Now you know the zombies migrate, right?
Yeah. So you guys gonna make a base or what?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do what I did last time. I'm gonna take over a car park. Bollocks. Did you clear any cars coming down towards West Point from Muldrow?
Nope.
Great.
Ooh, maps. Yeah, I need March Ridge. Nice.
I like finding these multicolored MR2s or Miatas, wherever they are. Look cool. Military truck, is that KI? Can't wake up, that's... Ouch. I hate finding really nice trucks in really bad condition.
Oop, military bag upgrade.
Yeah, I found one earlier and I was so happy. I also hate that bug when you can't see the speedo and your door stays open. You ever get that one?
Yeah.
I just get into another vehicle and then...
No, yeah, just get out and back in.
No, it still don't work for me.
It works for me.
Morning on milk.
That has ammo in it.
There's an OP Isuzu, but baby is fucked.
Probably. I did see a generator over here. I'm gonna see if I can light the place up a bit.
I like the Isuzu, but it's the inventory that lets it down.
No, it doesn't. You're on drugs. Inventory's like, what, 130 and then 95 roof rack?
I only got 180 roof rack.
Oh no! I don't know how to use a fucking generator.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's a rip. Well, shit. There's another generator over there with some lights. A second.
Wait, zombies on West Point Bridge? What?
Huh? Maybe they probably tried to follow me through there.
I just crossed West Point Bridge.
Yeah, no, I'm watching you on the map. A lot of water containers here, though. That'd be worth grabbing. Yep, this place is a waste. All of these crates, and they're all empty. What is that road for, though? That's weird. Oh, okay. Didn't know about that. Nope, there's nothing else here. Lovely. Alright, well, I guess I'm headed back to the front of Louisville. Still a little concerning how that one spawned and burnt.
It could be part of the map, if you get what I mean.
Nah, it's a vanilla map right here.
Oh.
See, wee wee. Yay, some lights. Nothing. Why? that was close.
I think I'm going the right way.
I mean, at this point, you might as well just go to the front of Louisville. Go through the military checkpoint. Because there's literally not jack shit at that place, so I already left there. I'm almost at the front of Louisville.
Oh, you want to meet at the checkpoint then, do you?
Yeah, we can.
Okie dokie.
Damn it, fucking... I don't know why this thing keeps dying. I guess I'll check this train depot real quick, too, see if there's any 18-wheelers there. Oh, there's a medical bushmaster. Haven't seen the military one yet, which is kind of weird, or the civilian variant, just all medical. Wait, I forgot, how the hell do you get into the damn train depot? Where is that? You know what? I know a way.
Oh, the lights went off. Means daytime's coming.
Finally. Okay, fuckers, now go away. Let me check my map.
You checked all these
tents now.
No. All the things to the right of Louisville. Checkpoint.
The tents? No.
No, not the tents. The buildings. The industrial buildings.
No. There's an 18-wheeler trailer over there, but it ain't worth the shit.
Lag spike, holy shit.
yucking nothing.
Bus variant of the bear bus. I don't know what its interior is like.
The long ass motherfucker.
No. The bear bus. The bus you can put armor and shit on. Which my Humvee is dying, so it's apparently telling me to check this place out.
Bollocks, I forgot to win.
Fucking right down, what?
Is anything being checked over here?
At the military checkpoint?
Hmm.
Yeah, I mean, I looked through that first tent, the little crates, and that's about it.
Oh, there's a nice Oshkosh really here.
Yes, I've already claimed that one. That's the one I'm looking for a fucking Oshkosh 18-wheeler to come back and get. Yeah. M747 low boy trailer.
Yeah, I'll...
There's another one here in the city. Over by the hunting supply store, which I have not hit up yet. Okay, let's see what the interior is like on this. 6x3? Not too bad. Now if I could just find an army version of it, or... I don't know, one that I could stand looking at that isn't yellow and white. Hey, what else did I just level up? The hell? I missed it. Damn it. Yeah. The boat has a cool interior, too. Bro, why the fuck are you instantly dying? Are you kidding me? Ooh, engine's down to 6%. Ooh, shit.
We need the head mechanic on.
My mechanic isn't high enough to fix that. Okay, Buzz, how bad are you? Tiny bit of fuel, too. But no keys. Where are you at? Okay, you're over there. I'm gonna try to clear out this gas station. North of you on the right hand side.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, this bus does not like turn. turns worse than a school bus. The fuck?
Is that bad?
Oh yeah, it's pretty bad. Like, there's a delay on the turn too. Station has a good sized grocery store inside of it. Damn. Okay, gas station is clearish for now.
This school bus here at the crossing as well. It looks in really good nick.
Yeah, I've got one of the actual bear buses. Inside this gigamart here at the gas station. Crackers! Cheese. Ooh, whatever toughness is. Hey, I hear you outside.
Yo.
I heard a clink.
Yeah, no, come on. I need to piss so bad. Where are you?
Inside the stair. Saucepan. Oh, you're bringing some friends.
Alright, can you? No, I shot him. Can you look after me a sec while I go for a quick pee?
Sure.
I'm dying for one. I'll just stand here. Right, be right back. I thought that's a gay lamp and it's a grey lamp.
Wow.
Ooh, chilly.
Don't mind what my guy's over here doing. I'm doing nothing at all, I swear. Click, 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 click.
No, it looks like you're masturbating into the milk. Free me.
Somebody wanted an extra creamy burrito. Just adding a little more cream cheese to it.
Not an apple pie. That sucks. Because I would have taken some of that cream, man.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. I left mine down in Bedford Falls, right? I was like, well, hey, I got a white 49 Power Wagon, too. Wait, did you check out the interior on this bus?
No. Oh, look what I got as well. I'll drop it on the floor for you. Where'd it go? There.
Oh, yeah. Oh, actually, I need to refill my water bottles.
I have 9 of the fuckers on me.
9 of what?
Water bottles.
Ah. I got an OP stupid weapon. Hey, do you have a shells bandolier yet? For your shotgun shells?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Gotta left that. Oh, right. Do you need shotgun shells?
Nah, I'm good on shotgun.
Do you need 9mm?
Nah, Oh, yeah, I need 9mm.
I may have some. Oh, there's 35 9mm rounds there. I don't think I got any boxes. No. I just got 35 loose, and there should be a spare sledgy in here for you.
This, the trunk of this thing is only 32.
I do need to find myself a new truck.
Yeah, too bad this bus turns like a fucking brick.
Yeah, it's horrible. I had the military one, and I put the plow and all that on front.
Seat.
Mm-hmm. Did you put something in it by mistake?
I'm just like fucking bugged out, I guess. I don't know what the fuck does that. Where'd you go? Won't start. What battery was that? Why is it having no sound? Ah, there we go. Okay, hunting supply store maybe? Hopefully then better.
Have you been to the main big place?
Main big place? What are you talking about?
Well, this is the supply base we gotta use the sledgey on.
The hunting supply store?
Oh, is that the one? Right, okay.
No, I haven't.
I guess we can have a look there.
Yeah, if I see a good E-150 on the way, though, I'm definitely swapping. Oh yeah, I haven't gone this way yet, so... Map load.
I'm just gonna go a different, like, sort of way, so I don't trail in your fucking zombies.
Oh no, bus died and it's not restarting.
No.
Cool, I'll just walk down Main Street, bring a whole bunch of zombies. How many zombies can I trail behind me before I get to the hunting supply store? Or until I find a vehicle that I deem worth killing all of these fuckers for. My dude is in a extreme panic.
Oh, an 18 wheeler.
What? Does it have a camper on it?
Huh?
Does it have a camper on it, or are you talking about a trailer?
Unfortunately. It's a single car, 18 wheeler. So crap. It's a police station.
Where I am on the map.
Let's have a look where you are. Okay. Do you want me to come down?
I mean, you can.
Oh, A few or a few hundred?
Nah, I think I just killed a few hundred right there with just that shot. That's easy. Oh, hey, ooh, look at this guy. Look at that. Bloodsucker. Oh, you like the pile of zombies back there, yeah?
You jumping in or not?
Why would I jump in? We're at the police station.
Why are we going to the police station for?
Ammo?
We'll go to the hunting supplies place for that.
This has the big locker room. Yeah, sure, you can go there. I'll take this loot over that loot any day.
Okay, cookie.
Ooh, nice, another Magnaport custom lightning hawk. 50 caliber handgun. Go.
Yes.
Cobra Terminator. Nice. Oh, another lightning hawk. I'll take that one too. 70 pound compound bow. Yeah. Box of 9. Yeah, where the hell were those alloy grips now? Right there. Ha! Auto cocker. Paintball gun. Oh, Spaz 12 with folded stock. Let's go.
an AK suppressor. Oh no, what's this for?
Oh, nice, another honey badger.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy. S&T Motive K2C1 rifle.
Camo netting, what's that for?
What would you use camo netting for?
I don't know, maybe a building? Humility shrouds upgrade. Kukri machete.
Yes. Kukri, kukri. Rick Rhymes duffel bag.
Do you know what? Up until now, yeah. I've only just found a vest.
Really?
Yeah, I just found my first vest. Or plate carrier or whatever.
Interesting. Oh, that's what I'm still missing, is the utility belt.
Celtic broadaxe, that sounds interesting.
Yes.
A ninja star? Ooh.
Yes.
Yes, more 556. Utility belt tightened.
Yes, that's a good one. Maybe I'll find one in the locker room. I got a bunch of good guns though. Where the hell is this PlayStation? Right here. So the locker room is nowhere near there. Okay. Good to know. Ah, I see where the locker room is. Okay, good. Okay, good. It is this way.
There's only one in it. Drum mag. But a shutty gun.
Yeah, quite a few of those now. Ah, that's a rip. No utility belt. Okay, well, I'm gonna attempt not to die. I gotta go change a diaper. I'll be back.
Okie dokie.
And I'm back. Okay, let's see. What can I do here? That can go in there. Okay, now to find me a vehicular device. Where am I at? Where's a good vehicle gonna be? Should be up ahead.
BRB? Yes, Seiji.
Hello.
Hello, Seiji Poo. Hey, I found a Zach's Hardware. Never been here before.
Hello, Poppet.
Hello, Poppy. More propane torches. You know, Rob Roy's Claymore. I'll take that.
Gandalf has died.
Yeah, who's Gandalf?
From Harry Potter.
Oh, well, that's a rip. Aw, here's Klaus a place. It's fish and chips.
Oh.
Yeah, where are all the zombies?
Obdurectum. That's where they're at. Crap loot.
Can you add multiple bag upgrades to things?
As many as it'll allow, which is like the bigger bags, like two upgrades, the smaller shit, like one.
Ooh. Okay.
Nightglow strip club. Come to the Nightglow.
Where are you at, Ren?
Louisville. Carless at the moment, but I see a 49 Power Wagon. I came looking for an Oshkosh.
Streets quite empty.
What, where I'm at? I know. I don't know where all the fucking zombies are.
Have you got an exosuit, Ren?
Yeah.
Do you have one, Sage?
Yeah. My carrying capacity is 118.
Oh yeah, because you have organized.
I just upgraded mine, and it's 126.
Nice.
Not bad.
Ah, yes, there is a barrel right there.
I am modifying this ambulance, putting its and hood protection.
Oh, why did that happen?
What happened?
My trailer spazzed out and almost flipped me.
Nice.
But my trailer's up in a tree.
Where the fuck did you go? You're not at the hunting supply store anymore? Oh, you're over there trying to get to that fucking base.
What base?
Seaside.
Oh, I was going to the bridge to see if there was a better car.
There's not. It's actually, like, due to that place being there, there's not as many cars on the bridge. Finding me a bunch of propane torches.
Where's this seaside place thing in?
If you haven't seen it, then you're fucking blind and don't worry about it.
I'm not on the coast. Oh my god, why is this happening?
You're pinging out?
It must be.
God damn it, I don't even have the option to fucking start the engine.
Oh, this place. Oh, this is cool.
Okay, I gotta relog.
I might make this my home. Such a cool little spot. I got mannequins here I could speak to.
You have fun with that when the helicopter comes around and your base gets overrun.
I will.
Are the end times. There was no hope of Sage's survival. This is how he died. So what's your plan today, Mr. Sage?
I don't know, I'm currently upgrading this ambulance. Put in some HUD protection on it.
Yeah. That ambulance is... I wish we could repaint vehicles, because if you could paint that ambulance, like, all black, it'd be awesome.
Yeah, I look sick, yeah. I would.
Especially with the interior of the back being a 3x3, shit, you could have that decked out. Oh, that's what I forgot to do last night, was verify my damn game files and such. screw it. I'm getting the fuck up out of Louisville. I haven't found a single Oshkosh here. Other than the two trailers, but no freaking actual Oshkosh to pull to anything. Oh, mother of a sack. There was the other Oshkosh trailer, but no freaking Oshkosh in sight. What the hell is this over here? I never noticed that little place. Interesting. There's another one up here. What the hell? Yeah, the Oshkosh, I believe it's a fuel trailer. Or is it water? I think it's fuel, yeah. Damn it! Keep running into dead ends.
See.
Gorilla print welder mask. Let's go.
damn it.
There's a car hauling trailer back here, though. Ooh, almost smacked that. All on the floor. Yeah, Bedford would be a better place to go and check for shit. But now I have to make that long-ass drive all the way back in a power wagon.
Yes, it's so fun.
Yes. Intuitively. Oh, yeah, I totally forgot about over the river.
Over the river and through the woods, to grandmother's house we go. There's zombies all over the bridge. And I've got nowhere to go.
Maybe I'll find me an Oshkosh over here. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Maybe, 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 maybe. Loaded up any of Over the River, apparently. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Carol, you haven't been over the river either yet, have you? I don't think anybody has. Or did you already die in rage quit? Oh, I don't see.
Who, me?
Yeah?
Oh, no, no, I just locked off for 5.
Huh? Kind? Shown to be over. You're literally at 24 of 24. You're not overweight, but you're not overweight either.
Damn it!
Ah. Run away.
Damn it, I was doing so well. And then the fucking zombies just had to come out of nowhere. And screw up my cruise control and everything. Assholes! Oh, that was... That's bad. Military truck and water tanker.
Looks like I'm about to go do some more metalworking. Gotta get to level 6.
Damn, I honestly figured you'd already be up there. Ooh, street sweeper. Super. Another scubas. KF5 Ambulance with no interior, sadly. Satch.
I need a truck.
What type of truck?
Any kind of truck.
Such a pain in the ass to drive on sidewalks. White GT500. Not too shabby. What are you needing the truck for, Sage? Let's start with that.
For metalworking? Well, I need to haul this trailer.
There is a military truck over here that's in pretty decent shape looking. Oh, here's another Oshkosh trailer, but still no fucking Oshkosh. I get a feeling I'm gonna die going back here, but gotta see what's back here. Absolutely nothing. Oh. Good job, map creator. Just end it right there.
figured out where the damn military base is. Damn, look at all that corn. Here's the military place, I think. Ooh, one of the big, long fucking school buses. Oh, is that the... Can't tell. That doesn't look like the medical one.
Stupid zombies.
Silly zombies, my brains are for my head.
Alright, I'm taking the Bushmaster.
Why are you taking the Bushmaster?
So I could... I could tow.
Oh yeah, 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 fair enough. I don't know what type of Bushmaster this is, but I'll let you know in just a sec. It has an ammo cabinet, so it is the weapons one. Okay, any more motherfucking... Okay, all of you fuckers, just come on and die. Swear to shit. corpse in here. No key on that one. Another corpse. Key on that one. This one does have interior. Let's see what interior it has. Two by four. What was the medical one was the same, right? 2x4?
Yeah.
Not too bad.
You're gonna bother push much though, right?
Yeah, I found a military one finally. Oh, and there's the fucking key right there, I think.
It's a 2x8.
No, oh, that's a Crown Vic wagon. 2x8?
Yeah.
That ain't right. The Bushmaster is not that
two
big.
2x4. Two by four, my bad. 2x4.
God damn it, Sage.
Holy shit. I just read it wrong, so.
Well, to be fair, it's a good place to hide out for a second. I will be right back. I gotta go hit up the bathroom.
Hey, an Oshkosh truck. Ah, I forgot my toolbox. Shit.
Okay, I'm back. Now, how bad are the zombies gonna be around me?
I don't know. Let's find out.
None. Okay. I didn't even look to see how bad this thing was. Does have a bull bar on the front, so that's good. Ooh. Engine is 68. That's pretty decent. Okay, let me get some fuel in there. Sage, if you want, I don't think I might have something in that one, but you can have that Bushmaster if you want it.
I don't really want it. I just need to use it.
It's good. It's got an interior.
I got my RV.
Yeah, but your RV is your home. You could use the Bushman. It doesn't matter. Someone up wants it. That one's up for grabs, because I'll use this military one. I'm going to disassemble the entire interior and make it weapony. I was about to say, a few zombies could fit through that, but my guy couldn't, I'm gonna be pissed.
Find an Oshkosh truck.
Where are you at?
I'm at the, where the pit stop car show thing.
Oh, what the, yeah, that's what I'm looking for, is Oshkosh.
It's got his keys in it.
Okay, well, I guess I'm coming down towards you, because I've got a trailer all the way up here that has an interior and 1200 storage that I'm gonna use as my little mobile base.
Will you make your way on over here? I don't have a gas can, so you should bring one.
Yep, I'm coming. Bad thing is, I can't pull this damn Bushmaster, and this Bushmaster won't pull anything, so. Other than, you know.
It should?
Trailers. It won't pull a vehicle.
Oh, it won't pull a vehicle? Didn't know.
Is that it? I just picked the damn lock. Stop it! Stop being stupid. There we go. Oh, this one does have an interior.
Oh. It has an interior too? Nice.
Like 12x3, bro.
That's pretty big.
Yes. Yep, I'm coming for this one instead. Fuck it. I just wish I could clean it up. I may have to add that rust remover mod.
But can you claim it as a safe house?
Yeah, you can claim any interior as a safe house. Oh yeah, that's right, I can't shoot out of the driver's seat of the Bushmaster. Oh, that's the one I was fucking looking for right there. That's bigger than the other trailer I found.
Well, put a mark on the map so you come back for it.
Oh, I know exactly where it's at. Ain't no forgetting this location. Thousand storage and a big ass interior? Let's go. I mean, the other one isn't much smaller than that. It's like 8. So 4 blocks difference, 8x3, and that one's 3x12. I totally forgot there was a damn Oshkosh at pit stop. as I smack a pole. Fun thing is gonna be trying to get this trailer back through all of this roadblock.
You'll be right.
Yeah, I'll probably clear these zombies, and I'm sure I have enough propane torches on me to clear almost every single car here. That is an OP Isuzu right here on the path to West Point, too.
I've seen a fair few of them, but they've been in really horrible shape.
Yeah, that's why we got Sage, his mechanic.
What, sorry?
The little roadblocks in between Maldro and West Point.
Thank you.
I was hoping since I had cruise control set, I could like switch to the middle seat there and shoot out. And then...
Hey, a generator.
Nice. Wow, it's 100.2 degrees inside of this thing. Why? Oh my, look at all the parts on the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's literally right there. Okay.
It's already repaired. Just got to fill it up.
Nice. And... oh, okay, you're over there.
Yeah, there's some storage. Here? There's some storage bins over here.
I am hoping at least one of them has fuel cell or fuel barrels in it.
Got no fuel?
I got fuel cans.
There was a gas station.
I know. Ooh, that one's full of paint and tiles and good shit like that. Wallpaper.
Yeah. water filter? What do you use those on?
You can filter water with them. So that big water tanker we have at the base, you attach it to that, and voila, fresh water.
Right, okay.
Already unlocked that first one you just passed. No fuel barrels yet? Oh, hey, look at that trailer. I just lockpicked this one, damn it. Okay, so if you don't open it quick, the lockpick is shit.
It's a whole other section. It's a lot of.
What is that trailer? Three trunks, 50, 50, and 100, and then a fuel tank. That's cool. That's cool. Okay, okay. Oh, come on. There's gotta be a fuel barrel over there. Big old junkyard, bruh.
Dambies. What you looting?
Checking to see what's all in this place over here. What book did you say you needed?
Carpentry 3?
Nope, only a 2. But there's your piano over here.
A piano? Yes.
Yeah. Oh, carpentry 3 and 4.
Nice. Nice. Can you throw that in the trailer?
Yeah. Ooh, Advanced Mechanics magazine.
Yeah, I had to find out. You need a performance model.
Yeah, that's what it is. Performance models. Advanced Mechanics.
Yeah.
And then whatever this long building here is. Oh, it's unlocked. Alright. Bucks of nails.
Pain torch. Another sledgehammer. Bad condition, though.
There is a police department right next to us. I think we might have raided that whenever we came through, though. The fact this dude added no fuel barrels anywhere near here is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Yeah, what was I adding in here? The book.
Carpentry.
Thank you. Classic prisoner jumpsuit. Yeah, fuck it, I guess I'll run up to the gas station. It is nice having this gas station here, though.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, that's the gun store, not the gas station. Holy crap, that takes so much fuel. So it's hot as piss inside of this thing, so I wonder if I go here and open the hatch, will it cool down the interior? Ah, damn it, it bugged. Bushmaster's there with fuel. I have to make my way back to this Oshkosh and hopefully it don't bug out on me.
Are you leaving it right there?
I have no choice. It won't restart for me. It bugged for me.
Okay, something's definitely wrong with that.
No, I think it's... I need to verify my game files. I forgot to do it last night. I haven't really cleaned up my Project Zomboid since I started playing it fucking years ago.
I'm Pickle Rick!
Yeah.
So it's long overdue for some cache clearing and some file verifying. Speaking of which, I'm in a clear area. is such a long fucking road to get to Elliot Pond, though. Holy crap. Okay. Sage is a pickle?
Yeah, pickle. Pickle Rick.
See, I have access to the good one, though. Where is it? Where is it? I'm almost back. Tell me I'm already out of 9 mil. Ah, Daryl, there's a place for you. Plenty o' sausage.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And a place for Sage right next door, Jean Bean.
Yeah.
Oshkosh. Now here's the question, is there any armaments I can put on this sucker? Not armaments, but armor rather. Oh yeah, windshield armor, door armor. Debil bar, okay, mud flappers.
You mean to make a bull bar for you?
Nah, it has one on it right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see, I can't hook it up to the Bushmaster, sadly. Oh, what the hell? Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna run and grab that trailer real quick.
Dude, there's another Oshkosh truck.
Nice. Wait, what color is that one?
It's khaki.
Ah. Wait, bukkake would be white though.
No, khaki.
Oh, khaki.
Green, right?
Why would it be green? What is wrong with you, Daryl?
Pink, what?
Yeah, a pink Oshkosh.
That'd be pretty funny.
Pretty fucking sick.
Wiggly wiggly! Oh yeah, I still need to add in the W900 too, so whenever, and then a little bit whenever I,
You can add that Tycoon in for me. And it's not the OB one.
That's a tree.
Yeah. Luckily the brakes are good, so I know I didn't hit the tree too hard. bad thing is this thing is fucking loud as hell. Feels like I'm going super slow. I'm pretty sure that's an OP one. Damn, that does mean I gotta go and claim that low boy, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Which, you got 5 claimed already?
Yeah. Got that boat. What else? The Isuzu Trooper OP that's in the garage. My Humvee. The Bushmaster that you're driving right now, and the Lowboy trailer. I need to probably up that to 10 again. Especially now that we have boats and smaller vehicles like motorcycles and jet skis and fucking four-wheelers.
Yeah. Now I need better working book 4. I don't think anyone's got that.
Maybe check one of my trailers. But yeah, see, here's the other trailer I was talking about, Sage. Let me kill these and I'll show you.
That one?
Yeah, so look, 1200 storage. But it's only 6x3. So, it's got more storage, but it's smaller interior wise.
Well, we got this other Oshkosh trailer. We can go grab that one. Other Oshkosh truck. Excuse me.
Yeah, but if that other one is so much bigger with 1,000 storage, I mean.
We can have both of them.
Yeah, well, I know where two, like this one is. This one and then a camo one.
Oh.
The hell does she have on? Oh, never mind. That looked a lot different. And then see, here is the, here's this one. 1,000 storage. And 12 by 3. Ooh, shit. That's no bueno.
What'd you do now, man?
Okay, I can't get out of it. All right.
Unhook your trailer and try to move it.
Yeah, we could try that. I was just gonna go get a vehicle to push it right here.
Right. Well, that would work too.
Yeah, honestly, I think pushing it would be a better bet because that did nothing. Maybe this will, though. No, put it right back. Okay. Not gonna try with the motorcycle though. Nope, nope, uh-uh.
Do it.
Why is it just fucking blinking? Engine's in good shape on that motorcycle, though. Do I actually have the... Oh, I do. Shit. This one has keys, but that one has fuel. Pinto!
Damn it. This trailer's already a full.
Wait, is that the... Oh no, that's just the single axle, right? Or is that the double axle?
Single axle.
Ah, okay.
No, there's just a bunch of other stuff in this trailer. Taking up room.
Yeah, that, I mean, we should... We could focus on a, blah, 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 blah.
Blah, 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 blah.
A storage room and start organizing shit.
That's what I started working on. I already built it up. These gas cans, fuck.
God damn. Are you shitting me? This is hurting me more than you know. Oh, finally. Fucking Pinto didn't even die a single time after hitting it that many times. Like, what? Yeah, freaking engine's still good on this thing. Holy shit. Alrighty guys, well, we've got an Oshkosh. We've got an ugly Oshkosh trailer, but still an Oshkosh trailer, and it's got a really big interior, so definitely gonna make that look nice. I'm gonna be calling this one here. Guys, remember, if you are enjoying the content, enjoying the videos, enjoying the people, please like, comment, subscribe, or follow the Twitch, any of the above, and I will catch you next time.